Today, I'm joined by Mike Fitzsimmons, CEO of Crosschq.
There's two things I think about personally as I invest, and also when I decided to jump into this, and it's team and TAM. It's really that straightforward for me, right? TAM first. Is this market big enough and disruptible, right? And then team, right? And can I get the team around me to go and win? And I think a lot of the other stuff falls in from there. And if you can't credibly answer those two questions, it's probably not a good use of your time, and you can find something else to go do. And look on.